Taking a couple minutes to get my shift right now, I'm sorry.